ALLCROSSFILTERED is a calculate modifier whose behavior is very similar to all. The difference is very subtle. All removes the filter from the expanded table that you specify as an argument. ALLCROSSFILTERED not only it removes the filter from the expanded table, but also from any column that cross-filters the given table. In order to understand the difference, let's take a look at this data model. Here we have three tables: sales, product, and color groups. Sales is related to product through a strong relationship based on the product key, that is a regular many-to-one relationship based on a column that is a key in product. Because it's a strong relationship, sales expands to product. Therefore, when I do all on sales, I remove the filter not only from sales, but also from product. The relationship between product and color groups, on the other hand, is a limited relationship, because the relationship is based on color, that is neither a key in product nor in color groups. Therefore, it has a many-to-many cardinality relationship. Being a limited relationship, table expansion does not happen. Therefore, if I use all on product, I will not remove any filter from color groups. If, on the other hand, I use ALLCROSSFILTERED on product, then I will remove the filter not only from product, but also from color groups, because color groups is cross-filtering the product table. Let's see that with some DAX code. In this example, I create a first measure that computes the number of products, then another measure, all products, that computes the number of products using all on product, and a third measure that computes the number of products using ALLCROSSFILTERED. And then I use them inside add columns that places a filter on the color groups table. In order to understand it better, let's go back to the data model. The filter is starting, the filter from add column starts from color groups, and I am counting the number of products in the product table. Now, if we look at the result, number of products return 135 and 236 for different groups, because the filter is moved from the group through the color to the product table. All products, despite removing any filter on the product, still returns the same value, because all product removes the filter from the product table, but it does not remove the filter from color groups, that is still cross-filtering the product table. ALLCROSSFILTERED, on the other hand, returns the total number of products for both groups, because ALLCROSSFILTERED removes the filter from the product table and also from the color groups table.